I love going to high school at STEM just because of the freedom in classes we have. We have like all types of classes where you can go with any topic that you would like to. For college, we have our robotics classes and our computer classes where we have our hardware and software. We have all sorts of AP classes to take. And we also have a huge amount of like language arts and history classes for people that like that.
Yeah, so I in particular, I love going to high school STEM. It's very open-ended, but that extends more than just robotics. You have certain topics such as our science programs as well as our English programs that allow students to do what they want, especially with topics given, such as writing a specific essay. They let you choose the prompt and you run with it. That's the idea, is you're able to have so much freedom and able to solve problems. And problem solving is essential in the real world, which I find something that STEM does absolutely extraordinarily.
I started in STEM when I was in seventh grade, and I immediately fell in love with the school, not just because it focused on tech, but also because it was very much aligned to like flexibility needs for me personally as someone who is constantly out and about innovating, coming up with ideas, and it's also really like adapted to a lot of my passions and interests.